The person I have a crush on is now referred to as my crush.